This is Roy's pierogi cutter. It's dishwasher safe, non-toxic, and unbreakable. The reason this pierogi cutter works is because on the outside you have a very sharp edge to cut the pierogi away from the dough, and on the inside you have perfectly shaped little teeth that will leave the impressions on the pierogies every time. Each one of these is handcrafted by Roy and is available in the local retail outlet. What you're looking at here is a lightly covered board, my dough, and the fillings. If you'll notice that my dough is cut more on a rectangular side as opposed to a circle, it's because now with using Roy's pierogi cutter, you're cutting from the edge. So the way I do it is I'm pulling lightly, gently on the dough and then sliding it over top of the filling. Now you don't want to press down on the filling, you just want to press down gently around the edges because you want them to keep their shape of these perfect little pouches. Now I'm only doing 8 of them here so that I can give you a proper demonstration as to how you can make these. Okay, the filling I'm using today is one of my own recipes where I have mashed chickpeas mixed with mashed potatoes, lots of garlic, peas, and I've added a little bacon fat. So the way that it works is you take the cutter and you dip it in a dish filled with flour and you press down around the filling and slide. There you go. Dip again into the flour, press down to cut and seal, and slide. You can see this is not taking a great deal of strength on my part. All I'm doing is I'm pressing down because this is sharp like a knife. Press down to cut and seal and slide. And then we do it in reverse. I haven't been making pierogies for a very long time. As a matter of fact, I never even made pierogies until Roy came out with this cutter. And then I decided I want to try it. And since then, well, the world of pierogies opened up to me. I became very excited. Sometimes I use meat as a filling. I call those my Italian pierogies, and then I dip them in a tomato sauce, and they're just great. So there we go. All these perfect little pierogies made with Roy's pierogi cutter. So I would advise you today to join my world. Pick one of these up for yourself and give a friend the gift of time. Thank you, Roy, for having made my life that much more fun.